What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. We are live in Virginia, and we are starting off Raw with a match? What? No one's coming out here talking? This is crazy. Triple H just came out, and now we have Curtis Axel, accompanied by Paul Heyman. I'm a Paul Heyman girl. He's the Paul Heyman guy. Triple H wants this match more than anything. He wanted it last week, but the McMahons came out, his family coming out saying, "We love him more than you. You don't love him as much as we do. We don't want him to wrestle." Triple H is like, "You know what? I won't wrestle tonight, but I'm wrestling next week," and here we are. He's going right after him, not wasting any time at all. Guys, this is live reaction, live commentary right here, so it's me talking. I know most of you already know that, but for the newcomers, just so you know. The ref is pushing him back. Whoa. Here we go. Suplex him. Whee! Oh, it's McMahon. Why are you coming out interrupting, bro? With your blue suit looking all spiffy, strutting down. Look at Triple H. Ain't nothing gonna stop him. He'll look at you and he can still wrestle. Oh, he's grabbing the mic. What you gotta say, big man? Oh, no. No, you can't do that. Vacation. Who? What? Get out! Get! Wow, you're gonna get slapped, son. This is crazy because there was just a match. And then McMahon came out and stopped the match and disqualified Triple H. And now Triple H just reinstated that match. And now McMahon is coming out again. Listen, McMahon, let him wrestle. All he wants to do is wrestle. We don't want your bullcrap of you coming out, ringing the bell. Triple H is disqualified. Give Curtis Axel another win, which he doesn't deserve. Let the kid earn his wins, man. Let him earn his win. Triple H is the COO, man. The winner of this match as a result of a forfeit. What? Come on, man. They're pushing this kid so bad, Curtis Axel. I want to like him, WWE. I want to, but you're making it so hard. As said by the COO of the WWE, this match will restart yes. As a 60-minute Ironman. Oh, 60-minute Ironman match? Look at his face. I want to see a match, man. This is vintage Raw starting, because it can never be a match. It needs to be da 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 la 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 la. Ooh, look at him. Look at him. Leave the ring. And Paul Heyman's like, that's all I need to hear. Oh, he's taking the bell with him. Wow. Can't believe this, man. Why would he do that? But why? Why? That is like rude. Rude, yes, and definitely embarrassing for Triple H. Oh my gosh. I am pissed. Guys, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, like me on Facebook. All those links will be down in the description below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentary, live reactions of Monday Night Raw and Friday Night SmackDown. Thank you guys for watching. Sorry, Triple H. Damn.